Smart defender. Smart defender. Smart defender.
To the point, they shot high percentage shots. First shot of our second quarter, missed by Gordon Hayward, but Nick Richards just is on top of him in Oakland.
He had three Cavaliers boxed out on that play.
Nick Richards just gave Evan Mobley a lesson about NBA strength. Osmond Love, LeVern Garland, and Mobley playing together for Cleveland. Cavaliers have lost five straight and a tie. PJ and Love.
Good on-the-ball defense initially by McDaniels. That shot clock running down. He's a catch-and-shoot guy. PJ can stay in front of him. Tied him up.
So with Kevin Love jumping right here, Love is going to be in the air.
I see what you did there.
Love is in the air here at Cleveland.
Not for long.
It's a great point because Philadelphia's defense.
Kevin Love, five-time All-Star, was part of the championship team in 2016. Was a rebounding champ, averaged over 15 rebounds early in his career in one season. 48th on the all-time list in Naval three-pointers. He's the only active player with a 50-point game and a 30-rebound game. Done a lot. But he can't win that jump ball. PJ takes it from him. Hornets down 12. Terry trying to get going. To do something from the elbow. Punched out PJ. Another look.
Nick Richards again keeps it alive.
PJ gets his man in the air. The Euro step and a foul. Kevin Love gets PJ. PJ by far and away the leader in shot attempts for the Hornets so far in our first two quarters. He's attempted seven shots. Now he'll have two free throws.
Really aggressive in that first quarter in Orlando as well.
ACC College Football doubleheader tomorrow at Ballast Point South. Game one at noon Eastern. You got the Louisiana Rich and Cajun taking on Florida State in Tallahassee. Game two at 3:30. NC State will take on Terry Rozier's Louisville Cardinals. ACC Football at Ballast Point South. Presented by your local Ford dealer.
College football is winding down.
Out of Columbus, cousins to the LeVert family of Cleveland. And another foul on the Cavaliers. It's on Lamar Stevens.
Cavaliers have a little drop off in their bench play.
And third whistle he's had, this time down the floor. Another penalty against the Cavaliers. This time it's Garland. Cavs are going to be giving the Hornets opportunity to shoot free throws pretty soon. Three team fouls on Cleveland in the second quarter. The Hornets haven't committed any.
That's a good sign for the Hornets.
Alley-oop, a thing of beauty. You could have called a foul on Mobley,
yeah,
too.
He tried to just take Nick Richards out.
No doubt about it. That should have been another and one for Nick Richards. Hornets will have to settle for the two.
Nick Richards. Have a game. Mobley right there. Where's that ball going to?
It's Richards.
And he's throwing it in the rim again.
Makes it a 10-point game, though.